Trump says, I'm going to make the Mexicans build the wall. Yeah, big deal. We're the only ones in construction. Of course we're going to build that wall. I'm going to make the Mexicans build the wall, and they're going to pay for it. Well, now you got some problems right there. He goes, we're going to need a cosigner. Yeah, Mr. Trump, we'd be more than glad to build that wall. We'll build that wall as high as you want. It ain't going to stop us, because we're going to build that wall, and we're going to throw in some tunnels in for free. I performed this year for the National Alzheimer's Association. They're a good crowd. You know, I told them one joke all night, and they laughed at the same place. You know, because there's certain mannerisms that only belong to certain ethnic groups, like Caucasians use quotation marks. You know, I was hanging out at the store, and I saw Bill. Right away, Latinos don't do that. Hey, Hans, let's do a drive-by. They say that if you really want to know what love's all about, if you really want to be loved, to get a dog. And I guess it's true, because if you don't believe me, when you go home today, get your dog and your old lady, put them in the trunk of a car, leave them there for 8 hours, come back, open it, who's going to be glad to see you? It'll be your dog.